Rakhi Sawant, who recently had surgery to remove a uterus from her ovary, is recuperating in a Mumbai hospital. Her ex-husband confirmed that surgery was successful. Rakhi's lawyer, Falguni, disclosed that her client has been receiving threats. In an exclusive interview, Falguni revealed that Rakhi has been getting threatening calls over the past few days. Falguni revealed, "I have been informed by my client Rakhi Sawant that she is posing threats to her life, and since the past few days, she has been receiving threatening calls and is being threatened with dire consequences. She has been advised to lodge a police complaint, but due to her ill health and being hospitalized, she is unable to do the same. But once she is discharged, she will lodge a complaint." Rakhi's ex-husband Ritesh Singh shared, "Rakhi's health has still been critical. Her diabetes and BP have been fluctuating. She has been under a lot of stress. She has been told to have complete bed rest for a few months, and she needs to stay under continuous observation for 15 days. He said, "I want to break it to you all that Rakhi and I have been under threats. The matter is under investigation, and we will soon give out all the details about what happened."
काफ़ी परेशान चल रही है और रियली इस टाइम वो बहुत टूटी हुई है। उसको कोई सपोर्ट नहीं है, मीन्स मेरे छोड़ के और भी उसके साथ कोई लोग ऐसे नहीं है ना जो कि लाइक उसको सपोर्ट कर पाए। तो इस टाइम जो है वो अपनों से धोखा खाई है, अपने फिनेंशियली धोखा खाई है, बहुत सारे